A Mississippi congressman plays a role in the public hearing concerning the January 6th Capitol riot, a hearing where the House committee plans to present unseen material to the public. Find out what to expect from the hearing tonight at 6.